Just after dawn, I sailed off and away on a glistening sea at the first light of day. Like mirrors of fire, the waves they did shine as I skirted and skimmed. Soon those bright mirrors were cloaked in dark gray, and the clouds they grew heavy and shadowed with storm, and I felt small and naked as the day I was born. Of time flow too swiftly to see, and no one can follow them down to the sea, for the boats they are many and the banks are not wide, and you'll never set sail if you wait for the storm shook my boat like a leaf in the gale, and I saw the waves crash, and I heard the wind wail, and I thought in that tempest I saw my own grave. The masthead, my tomb, I saw the sun rise as the morning did wake on a sea that was rich as the vineyard's red wine. I had circled the length of the waters of time. Time flow too swiftly to see, and no one can follow them down to the sea, for the boats they are many and the banks are not wide, and you'll never set sail if you wait for the streams. We drift with our cares, or we move with our dreams, but no matter how far or how freely you roam, the course that you follow, it must be your own. waters of time flow too swiftly to see, and no one can follow them down to the sea, for the boats they are many, and the banks are not wide, and you'll never set sail if you wait for the